planets fly from his hand. Paris less juice on fails tea. Planets rush together, uttering crepitant crash. Re in the Ba plus. The planets, buoyant balloons, sail swollen up and away. T. Springs off into vacuum. FLOKRY. Sinking TNLO torpor. Cross left van, herself secretly. The end of the world. A female tepid aquarium leaks out from her. Nebulous obscurity occupies space. Through the drifting fog without the gramophone blares over coughs and feet shuffling. The gramophone. Jerusalem. Open your gates and sing Hosanna. A rocket rushes up the sky and bursts. A white star falls from it, proclaiming the consummation of all things and second coming of Elijah. A long and infinite invisible tightrope taught from sad-faced Venus to me near the end of the world, a two-headed octopus in Gilly's kilts, busty and hardened Philippix rolls through the murk, head over heels, in the form of the three legs of man. The end of the world. With a Scotch accent, Wall danced the keel row, the keel row, the keel row. Over the passing grips and choking breath cups, Elijah's voice, harsh as a torn phrase, jars on high. Perspiring in a loose lawn surface with funnel sleeves he has seen, covered her face, above a rostrum about which the banner of old glory is draped. He thumps the parapet. Elijah, no yapping, if you please, in this pool. Jake Crane, Creole Sue, Dog, E. Campbell, Abe Kirshner, who you're coughing with your mouth shut. Say, 1 a.m. operating all this trunk line. Boys, do it now. God's time is 12.25. Tell mother you'll be there. Rush your order and you play a slick game. Going on right here, I. 478. Book through to Eternity Junction. Non-stop run. Just one word more. Are you a god or a doggone flaw? If the second advent came to Coney Island, are we ready? Glory Christ. Stephen Christ. Zoe Christ. Loon Christ. Kitty Christ. Lynch Christ. It's up to you to sense the cosmic force. Have we full speed about the cosmos? No. Be on the side of the angels. Be a prism. You have that something within, the higher self. You can rub shoulders with a Jesus, a Gautama, an Inger so huge. Are you all in this vibration? I say you are. You once. Novel that. Congregation, and a buck joyride to meet. Ivan becomes a back number. You got me, it's a life brightener. Sure, the hottest stuff ever was. It's the whole pie with jam in. It's just the cutest, snappiest line out. It is immense, super sumptuous. It restores, it vibrates. I know and I am some vibrator. Joking apart and getting down to bedrock, A. J. Christ Dally and the Harmonial Philosophy, have we got that? O. K. 77 West 16th Street. Got me. That's it. You call me up by sunphone any old time. Bumbleaker. Save your stamp. He shouts. Now then, our glory song. All join heartily in the singing. Encore IT sings. Jared, the gramophone, drowning his voice. Pour a solemn in your high OHH. The disc grasps gratingly against the needle. The gray horse, covering their ears. now Miss Higgins and Miss Ricketts got religion way inside them. Certainly seems to me I don't never see no looser scare female than the way you been, Miss Story, just now as I done seen you. Mr. President, you come along and help me save our sister's dear. He winks at his audience. Our Mr. President, he tweed the whole lot and he ain't saying nothing. Hit TV page. I forgot myself. In a weak moment I aired and did what I did on. 479. Constitution Hill. I was confirmed by the bishop. My mother's sister married a Montmorency. It was a working plumber with my ruination when I was cured. Slowly Fanny I let him lure up it into me for the fun of it. Glory T-E-K-T-S-A it was in consequence of N-Port wine beverage on top of Tennessee's 3 stars. I was guilty with Waylon when he